A similar hadith has been reported with another authority. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 3953.